It's true, it is a bit of a dark film. It didn't start that way, just a quick disclaimer. We wanted to do something much more character-driven and observational. We were big fans of the show Mad Men and just big fans of advertising in general. And the original idea was to really follow someone, a modern-day Draper, through a year or two and sort of paint a picture of what modern advertising is really like. Obviously, minus all the day drinking and chain smoking and all the rest of that. And so we pitched that idea to some major agencies in Toronto, and they all even vaguely interested, but they realized quickly that it was too much. The clients that they represent are never going to allow this kind of thing to happen. So they eventually said, nice idea, but thanks, no thanks, please go away, which we did. And then we regrouped and I'll talk to them a bit more about what was happening in the business in general. And it turns out there was quite a bigger story than we had ever heard of. You probably should have, but you know, people like Draper were slowly being replaced by machines, really, inside the advertising world. And the idea of big data seriously challenging creative talent is something I'd never heard of. It's quite dark. So what Marshall McLuhan had called the greatest art form of the 20th century was now something that was approaching high science. And so we thought, that's actually a really cool idea. We should follow that. Turns out it's a little darker, a little bit less fun than the original idea, but hopefully worth checking out. And we can talk about its merits and demerits after. So thanks for coming. Thanks for coming on Wednesday morning.
Please stick around. There will be a Q&A after.